Hello, my name is Stephanie Davis, and I am doing a presentation on Italian composer Domenico Scarlatti. He was born October 26, 1685 in Italy. He died July 23, 1757 in Spain. Little was known about his childhood. Domenico Scarlatti was born in Naples, Italy. He was the sixth born to Alessandro Scarlatti and his wife Antonia. His father was the most famous composer in Italy in the early 18th century. At 15, Domenico was accorded a place as a professional organist at the Royal Chapel. After a couple of years, Domenico revised and reproduced Carlo Francesco's opera Irene for a debut performance at Naples. After this, he went on to continue as an organist at chapel till the year 1704. He went to be with his father in Rome. It was here that he got his first big break. He was asked to compose operas and serenades for the queen until the year 1713. In 1714, he was asked to compose a piece by the Portuguese ambassador, the Marquis de Fante, in honor of the new member being born in the royal family. In 1738, he came up with his famous 30 exercises, which was received all over Europe. Scarlatti was appointed as the new Maestro di Cappella, that is, the director of the chapel, for the royal Portuguese family. On May 15, 1728, Scarlatti married young Maria Catella Gentili in Rome and fathered six children from his marriage. After delivering her sixth child, Scarlatti's wife passed away. He remarried the same year and fathered four more children with his new wife. Aside from his many sonatas, Scarlatti composed a number of operas and cantata symphonies and liturgical pieces. He's most remembered for his 555 keyboard sonatas written between 1719 and 1757. He is known for the large number of short sonatas he wrote for the harpsichord. Domenico wrote over 555 single-movement sonatas or exercises for the harpsichord, making characteristic but innovative use of the instrument. Out of Scarlatti's 555 sonatas, about 10 are for the violin, 3 for the organ, and the rest are for the harpsichord. Historical events during the life of Domenico Scarlatti. In 1688, English Grande invite William III of Orange and his wife, daughter of James II, to claim British throne. In 1689, a grand alliance against France is formed by almost all other powers in Europe. In 1693, gold is found in Brazil, launching the first Great American Gold Rush. In 1700, Poland, Russia, and Denmark attack Sweden, beginning the 21-year Northern War. 1727, George II became King of Great Britain. 1752, Benjamin Franklin flies a kite into the thundercloud to demonstrate the nature of electricity. In 1756, in what becomes known as the Diplomatic Revolution, two of Europe's long-standing rivals, France and Australia, signed a treaty of alliance. Interesting facts about Domenico Scarlatti. He was one of the main composers to create the classical period. Scarlatti's cat was the inspiration for one of his sonatas. Scarlatti and Handel participated in a keyboard tournament that ended in a tie. Thank you for watching my presentation on Domenico Scarlatti.